Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. What is up, Amalette? It's me, Amma Jane on Amma Jane TV, and we are here to make the very, very last reaction of the day. About freaking time. We've been waiting for this. So, my man, Dean, has made a comeback called Come Over. Oh, Jesus. It's just the title says Come Over. Dean, what are you playing? What is this? And it's featuring with Yedding Beck. So, don't know what to expect for this MV. It's just the word come over, just the two phrases, the two words there, come over. It just sounds so... I need to get my mind out the gutter right now because my mind is just having this episode of imaginations. I don't want to think about them. I want to repress and repress, repress, repress. It's because it's Dean. God damn it, Dean. So with that said, we are going to react to Dean. Come over in 3, 2, 1. Go, go. Okay. Is it some ballady? Or maybe not? It's simple. Okay. Interesting. Paying attention. There's a lot of artistry in this. I like this a lot. I love the little picture moving around like obviously a Dean. Nothing sexual. Okay. It's like the scribbly has like a form of a body, so it looks like it's him. I like this. It's a chill song. This song's gonna be downloaded. Oh, I saw a figure of a girl. That's mostly Yedding Beck. She has a nice voice though. I love this! It's so creative. That must be her, right? There's all the planets. Some of the planets. Oh, I think it's the moon. Sorry. Oh, that's cute. It's interesting. Of two people meeting. Sorry. Two people being together, two people hugging, two friends. Interesting concepting. Impress me as always. Oh, so cold, mate. I'm really, really freezing. It's so cold. It's ridiculous. It's really cold. Thank God. That was the last slight reaction. Okay, so that was Dean with Come Over. I thought it was like something, like, you know, like some Bonnie and Clyde kind of stuff going on. Like, no, it wasn't. I was like, ugh. But yes, this was lovely. I like this. It was so chill. It was so calm. It's so soothing to the ears, and I like that. I enjoyed that. I enjoyed that Dean has grew up as an artist. I mean, he has so far has released amazing songs, and he has amazing skills to compose songs to other artists, to other groups out there, and other artists, not just K-pop, but other artists around the world, like in America or here. Oh, Lord Jesus, it's so freaking cold. It's ridiculous. I have goosebumps right now because I'm cold. So I have to do this so it can go away. So with that said, I enjoyed that. It was, like I said, it was soothing to the ears. It was just, I just love hearing his vocals. It's just, oh, beautiful. And as always, he just, wow. He doesn't really need to show his face. It's just the artistry in this MV was so, it was so interesting. Like I said this before, I have a thing for art because, yes, performing arts, art, this was just artistic. It was creative. I loved this whole MV. It was simple but different, and it's not like your typical video that you really see every day. So I gives it a 10 out of 10 because he never disappointed me. Mr. Dean just boy, you're better. So I give it a 10 out of 10. I have nothing to say. And I really like getting Beck's vocals. It went well. It was perfect. Her vocal was really perfect for this kind of song because it was really chill. So it was perfect. It was, oh my goodness. So with that said, I have nothing much to say because, like I said, it was no dancing. It didn't show him. It was just simple video, just the pictures, people, like animation people, like looks, their face look all scribbly, their arms look scribbly, their legs look scribbly, except for the shirts. It's just like here, 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 and all the way down here, from the, you know, from your bum to all the way to your feet, all like in the scribbly mode. So you can't really say much about it. So yeah, I enjoyed it. So that is all I can say. I love you all, and you and everyone. And Sarangheo.